Before we get in the video, please like, make sure to subscribe, turn on your notifications, go ahead and leave a comment below, and click on the how you can help, which brings up the Family for the Game website and gives you lots of ideas how you can help us. Thank you.
Hello everyone, Team Yan here playing some Lego Pirates of the Caribbean, the video game. So I'm gonna start playing this today. Wonder what this one's gonna be like. Can't wait to see. And enjoy the pirate's life of a pirate. Army hearties. Okay. New game. That's the top one then?
Yeah.
Here. Okay. Pirate's Life. It's gonna be interesting playing some of this one. I've been doing lots of recordings in the last couple weeks, so I've been taking a few weeks off. Okay, yep, and loading screen again, as usual. Just gonna wait for this loading screen to get. So we'll get to the actual level. I'm waiting to get to the level. So, is the level gonna start soon or what? Just waiting for the level to start at this point. Just waiting. Yeah, this level start. Yep. I don't know why there's always so much loading screens these days. Like, so many these days. Like, literally. Hmm. Okay. Yep, we're just doing the same. Another cutscene in this game, yep, another cutscene as usual. Same thing, just cutscene and cutscene after cutscene. How many cutscenes are there gonna be in this one? Okay. So now that we have this now in the bag. Excuse me. Okay, so what I was saying is that this game is pretty cool, you know. There's a lot of things that go into it, like, so what else? You got the, people that build the game, make the game. Sorry about that. I don't know why I keep sneezing like this. I really don't know why. So what we gotta do here is take this guy out somehow. Okay, so now that we have that taken care of, excuse me, okay. Okay, so, see, trying to Why is there so many, like, cutscenes in this one? Like, I don't understand it. There's so many cutscenes, like, literally. We don't need that this many cutscenes, really. I mean, if they want all of them, they can, I guess. That's what they think. I mean, it's all part of it. Are we still on the same level? Yep. Yeah, we're still on the same level again. It amazes me. So, yeah. Probably when this ever gets uploaded, it'll probably be, I don't know, December, maybe next year at some point. I don't know when this one will get uploaded. This is just a recording I'm doing of this game, of a new one. Because I really enjoy playing Lego games, obviously. If y'all haven't figured it out already, I enjoy these games a lot. I enjoy playing them. I enjoy, let's see what else. I enjoy the feedback that everyone leaves once these get uploaded. Okay. So, trying to think here. What? Oh, gotta take out this really. Wait, is it a dog? No way. Tell me I gotta take care of, I gotta battle with a dog. Are you kidding me? Oh, we have to find a bone for the dog. Interesting. Okay. There we go. This level, yay! I'm excited. I'm really excited for this level. I'm really excited for it. Hmm. Yeah, like I said, we're just still in the same level getting studs. I'm surprised at how many studs there actually are here. Like, there's a lot. Don't get me wrong, there's a lot of studs here. It's all this weather that I'm not liking too much right now. Okay. So. Sorry about that. Be right back, y'all. Okay, I'm back, y'all. Take care of something. Actually sneezed in. Okay. So now, let's continue doing what we were doing before I do take care of what I was taking care of. You know, some because of all this weather, you know, is not too weather that we have today is not too low keyed, you know, on this type of weather. If I do say so myself. Oh. We're getting lots of studs, and I mean lots of studs. Don't get me wrong, I'm getting lots of studs right here. I'm getting so many studs today. Yeah, I just don't know how much I'll be having to get, though. Okay, so I mean, it seems that this first level I'm doing is going to be a bit long, so... I'm trying not to leave any studs behind. That's what I'm working on, is not leaving any of these studs behind at all. Excuse me. No, I'm just trying to, you know, figure out what I'm supposed to. Yeah, we're at near the end of this level, I'm pretty sure. There's not much left in this level. I'm hoping this is the end of the level, hopefully. But it's probably not gonna be the end. It's probably not gonna be the end at all. If I know it right. Another area unlocked. Yep, saving now. So now it's saving. So I think I'd like to thank everyone for watching. Have a fresh day. Bye.